Remember this crash? Who was to blame and why was it Max? Well done, Baku.